trying to get back on track tonight against a tough Bloomington North squad. We'll start in the second quarter. That's Drew Carlton, who buries the three, but the Panthers will be down by 20 early. Then Christian Lander, some nifty moves here, then knocks down the jumper. Panthers trailing 39-23. Then final seconds of the half, Lander goes coast to coast to lay it in at the buzzer, but Reitz would fall in this one, 82-63.